This is a summary video for a hike that I did at the Johnson Tract Natural Area at the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers Lake Wappapello project in southeast Missouri. From the gravel parking area, walk around the boulders and start heading up the gravel trail. The first part of this trail is a rolling ridgetop course, but the trail is paved with gravel for its entire 4.7 mile length. After passing a primitive backcountry campsite, the trail forks to form its loop. I chose to turn right here and use the trail going left as my return route, thus hiking the loop counterclockwise. The trail undulates as it heads out a finger ridge, and I saw a lot of wildlife on this trail, including toads, lizards, butterflies, and a black rat snake. At 1.4 miles, you roll off the end of the finger ridge and reach a T-intersection with a gravel road. As indicated by a brown carsonite post, turn left here to continue the loop. Some more descending brings you into the St. Francis River floodplain, which you will stay in for the next 1.3 miles. At one point, a grassy wildlife viewing area appears to the right, although the river stays out of sight on the right. A couple of constructions, including a concrete culvert and some stone blocks marking the site of an old homestead, give away that this trail used to be an old road or driveway. At 2.7 miles, the gravel trail turns left, and the road continues straight as an old dirt road. Turn left to stay on the gravel. The climb back to the ridge ensues next, and this part of the trail passes through a very nice section of forest. Back on the ridgetop, a rolling ridgetop course ensues, although no views off of the ridge can be had. At 4.2 miles, you close the loop. Angle right and walk back out the entrance trail to return to the parking area and complete the hike. To drive to this trailhead from Poplar Bluff, take US 67 North 30 miles to Business 67 in Greenville. Turn right on Business 67, and then turn right on Highway D. The small gravel parking area for the Johnson Tract Natural Area is 2 miles ahead on the right on Highway D. This video is part of a project called Parking Full Time. The goal of this project is to display the glory of God's creation by visiting every state park, national park, and national forest in the contiguous 48 states. If you like this video, please click the thumbs up button and the subscribe button. Thanks for watching, and until next time, I'm Big Dave the Parker. Take care, and Lord bless.